What does it feel to die? The life after? Do you question everything that has happened in your life? Do you think you still deserve to live? The life you only borrowed? What if things are easier? Would you still question your purpose? What if life is simpler? What if killing, remembering, ending, shutting, things are rushing. I am about to blow. I am about to give in. I am about to explode. And then end it. End this day. End this moment. End this life. It's okay if no one remembers. It's okay to leave this world. It's okay maybe not to laugh anymore. It's okay to pretend. It's okay if I'll stop. It's okay to surrender. I am just waiting, maybe for the right timing. If we are all in that direction, then I'll start that action. Depressing season, why do we blame it? Am I that too invisible? Am I that too shallow? Quarter life crisis, it's not just for the rich. Look in the mirror, sis, try to think positive. But wait, how will I do it? How? If it's easier to escape, it's easier to vanish, it's easier to disappear, it's easier to say goodbye. No, I won't give it a try. I think I've failed my purpose. Maybe just to meet these people. But in reality, I am tired. I am not happy living in this borrowed life. So please, I ask you, Grim Reaper, take it back. Take it back.